Ladies and gentlemen, Gamer Inked here bringing you a brand new video, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Beta. I own some Call of Duty, so I ended up getting to the beta. This is my third year making a video on Call of Duty. It was Ghost, and it was Advanced Warfare, and now Call of Duty 3 Beta. So 3 years already on YouTube. It's going by pretty fast. Seems like yesterday. But anyways, this game is a little bit different. I mean, as different as it can be in a Call of Duty series, because they're all pretty much similar. Same engine, blah, 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 same type of gameplay. But I had fun. I played the beta. I was having fun here. I'm not a core player. I usually play hardcore. I like hardcore search and destroy, more tactical type style. But I did all right in this match. This is just one of the matches to bring you early matches. This is maybe 5 or 6 matches in or something like that. But I just wanted to bring let you guys have a look at it. The jumping and the bio suits, I don't get into that. I mean, it's fun. I guess it's for younger kids. You know, teenagers will probably get into that type of stuff. But I didn't get into too much. But the same with Advanced Warfare. But this one seems like a lot funner. I had more fun on the beta. I enjoyed myself more. I didn't feel so butthurt when I got killed, or I didn't feel cheated all the time. I mean, it seems like we have dedicated servers now, I was told. I see a lot of people talking about flinch when you hit, your bullet, your gun flinches when you get hit. And it's hard to correct that. There's no perk for that. But this is beta. Things can change. You never know. I don't get into the futuristic type stuff too much. I mean, it's going to be here soon enough. I like to stay grounded in here and now. But overall, I've had fun with the beta. I haven't noticed many glitches or bugs or anything. I'm sure that other people have. I had a couple game crashes to where my computer shut down. I don't know what that was caused from, but I quickly restarted my computer, fixed it. But other than that, just wanted to bring you my impressions on it. I don't know if I would buy it. Maybe for zombie mode. Most people like zombies. That's about all I can say. I mean, I don't know yet. I'll have to probably get a copy of the game and let you know for sure. But so far, it's fun, and I didn't have any money invested, so no hard feelings towards it. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take a look at my other videos. Check those out. The last 2 years, the other kind of review or look at, take on type thing. I have a lot of fun making these videos for you guys, and that's about it. So have a nice day, and thanks.
Guys want some action, take on these things. I got them set hardcore. There's 4 guys in their hatchback.